2013. The mystery that kept you on the edge of your seat will return. And something inside this house will reawaken. In the brand new season of House of Anubis.
This year on House of Anubis, there's a lot more of, I'd say, everything.
So season three kind of picks up where season two ended.
We found out that Eddie turned out to be the Asarian, so all the voices of the house, everything, are all now on Eddie.
Sabuna is having a little bit of a makeover.
Sabuna.
And the bad guy, you guys would not believe. It's a bad guy that we've always known about, but never assumed was still around.
So where will this season lead?
As it always is in House of Anubis, who can you trust, when can you trust them, and you never really know who and how people are going to turn out in the end.
In the brand new season of House of Anubis, coming in 2013, only on Nick.